consistent factor is activated. It will move into the nucleus to cause the expression of not all genes, but only specified genes that deal with the inflammatory response. And these will now be released and now leave the cell to go to other cells and alert them that they're under inflammatory attack.